conditioned not to play, and we're so conditioned not to, you know, to be loose. We're not comfortable with things that we can't quite explain, but those are usually the most beautiful things in any art.